what's the real enemy? And there's something amazing in America about the transformation.
While other Chiricahuas were kept under guard, Geronimo was allowed to travel. He attended expositions and appeared in Wild West shows.
Geronimo adopting, or seemed to adopt, American culture represents a major symbolic victory. American civilization has arrived, and even Geronimo is now embracing it.
In 1905, first in the